the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Move, Biden. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Move, Biden. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Move, Biden. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Oh no! Now Trump out. Biden gonna screw us hard. Now we're stuck with Biden and worse Lady Jill and Kamala, who sucks dick at will. We didn't vote for this dumb old dude who his cute cost to add 2 plus 2. He slurs his words and it sounds brain dead and drives a bicycle like a damn invalid. His policies are disturbing the peace, like high inflation and defunding police. If there's a problem, his fool makes it way bigger. And if he tells the truth these days, the left gets triggered. I can't afford to drive the highway because of these prices. I'll just stay my white ass home all day. Might as well drink because I don't want to be sober. Getting fucked by Joe Biden, bent the fuck over. Move, Biden, get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Move, Biden, get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Move, Biden. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Move, Biden. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Do the drugs. Now here we go. The real president, not some dude. You see the MAGA hats. You hear that fucking crowd. Start the fucking show. Trump is coming through. He hits the stage. And this is liberals now. He stirs the crowd up. That's what he do. Very successful. He's a truth symbol of what a president should be. True, true. He says that Joe Biden sucks and I agree with him. He likes a truth telling. He makes fun of all the stupid lip talk. And the crowd is getting real riled up too. Let them be spotting every doubt that. Cause he made America great again. I miss his ass, I tell you that. The fake news line, they don't give a fuck. Cause they paid up by the DNC to lie to us and make the fuck. Move, Biden. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Move, Biden. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Move, Biden. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Move, Biden. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Yeah, we were on the right track. Then we were dicks back. We have a pedo president. Just the young girl's butt grass. We're all sold out. The country's screwed now. Biden's a joke. And now we all want him out. Illegals coming from the border tonight. Border security, they get paid not to put up a fight. We got this freaking office who's a dementia bitch. And a whole of our president's sucking a dick. Saying January 6th was way friggin' bigger. And BLM destroying cities, ha ha. So triggered, but they are full of shit and they won't fool me. I don't watch the fake news, and my eyes can see that BLM was bullshit. Too many riots, sheriffs, Bezos, bricks, office, not shit. Now the country's dying thanks to that prick Biden in the White House. And they use the pandemic as a tool to get Trump out. Move, Biden, get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Move, Biden, get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Move, Biden. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Move, Biden. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Get out the White House. Trump 2024. Take back America.